lascia quelle mani a Gesù queste masole.
And all you can do, Father, let us give God the glory, is worthy to be glorified. Come on, let everything that has breath be praise the Lord. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all that is within me. Bless his holy name. The psalmist say, I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. For in the presence of the Lord, there is the fullness of joy. And where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. Come on, somebody give him the glory. When the praises goes up, the glory shall come down. When the praises goes up, his glory shall come down. We are hallelujah, we are hallelujah, Jehovah, my host. If I see Lord, then it does it, Hanya Yahoo. In any way, the Maupani, in any way, the Kashenu. If that too late, when I go, Safeli, would say, Be the higher your son and Luena. You are the same yesterday, you are the same today, and you are the same forevermore. For they that wait upon the Lord, they shall renew their strength.
Holy, holy, holy is the Lord of hosts. Paul came to a place and he found the altar that was written to the unknown God. I am here to explain and teach you about the God you don't know. He said, he's the creator of the heavens and the earth. In him we live. In him we move. In him we have our peace. Therefore, if any man be in Christ, is a new creation. Behold, the old. I love the Bible. Behold, the old has passed away. And everything has become new. Now, you must be transformed by the renewal of your mind. Because if your mind is not renewed, it will remind you of the old you. The Bible says, let the same mind that was in Christ be in you. And Paul explained it here. Even though he was God, he never saw him equal. Even though he was like the one, he humbled himself to death. Therefore, he was given the name that is above. You cannot be given something that is above if you are not willing to go below. Humbleness is the prerequisite of elevation. God will never humble you. Humbleness from God, it will come in the form of punishment. The easiest way is to humble yourself by the sight of the Lord. And he will. Somebody shout, he will. Come on, how many people believe that he will lift me up? He lifted me up from the miry clay. And he planted my feet on the king's highway. I love the song. It doesn't say he placed my feet. It says he planted. I ring a bell, it all fell. You are planted. Somebody shout, I'm planted. Come on, somebody shout, I'm planted. You can talk about me, but you cannot move me because I'm planted. The steps of the righteous are ordered. And that ordered, original word there, they are ordained. And ordained means they are put on concrete. But I said to people, God is not only ordering our steps, He must also order our stops. What's it about? Modimo akare halilimo, nka isa ka ulom mulai. Mahali fitla kwa abagadond. Now you must not just listen to God; you must continuously. Because there are levels where God changed the language, but not the character. Bosha nina Abraham aska utwa ke ba bulaile mwana ka nako ya ho bulaya.
Hey.
You must learn to be sensitive even when you are top.
Hey.
Amen.
It's not when you are lifted, it's when you are up there. Nagarata Samuel. Samuel ha bona Eliabe. Abata anoint the muscles. What do you have to anoint the muscles? Can anoint the people. But Baruti, Kilebuari, Samuel on a Ukamudimari. Hasie. And when I'm talking about anointing Eliab, because no sabatu mu disappoint, because no mu promise it. I'm saying something. Imagine how bitter Eliab will go in. Mudi mabagasi in. Who na leba to be eaten kibo na mudi magasi bo. Ma also ba resisting you hope. Also iriki ete fela. Ogaska limala kantuwa mulemati. That is why Eliab had a fita battlefield. Kim on top of my take.
Aye.
Oh, where who sile him kulima? Which means Eliab is an aqua tell a replacement. It's an aqua tell a position. Because biologically I'm the eldest, but spiritually you are.
Muruti manjana le mme ya dumedisa wa shapele masoka le mme. Ke tsamale le mama bishopo e msadi wa ka le mo fela. Akoe mme ba dumedisa batho ba le popo. Asanka ba modimo ya le dumedisa ka le biso la morena Jesu. Ke kopa le ntumelle ka o kgetheileng ke dumedise motswale wa ka Moruti Rachidi. Maobane ntse o bitsa lebitso la gago ma ga ke bone sefatlhego sa gago mara ke bona mme ore mohlomong ke the two shall become one in community of property. Ke re no Jesu ga le bone nna se le bone ntate nna se ke bone wena se ke bone ntate e reng amene kaofela. The book of Genesis. Ke go palwelo chapele matsoro le teng na. Paliena ke a Josepha. The story of Joseph is the story ya hore Jacob o decide o etsetsa Josepha kobo maga batho ha ba kwatele
Jacob va quatella Joseph.
Bishop.
Botata ba batho ha modimo o tlosa ba kwatela wena. Amen. Mala hawaiki, hawaiki utsa. On take isa jwang, thoki sa ikopa.
My God.
Ha monna fuwa mo hao. Ha go lwane le yena. Ri thuta ho yena.
Amen.
Tshebola ile ntlolo tsa batho go re ntlo le moyo o ilwan sa ga gone ho e hohela. You cannot attract what you hate.
Yeah.
You cannot attract what you want to kill.
Yeah.
Now, Jacob went to someone na kubo. Mara kubo etswa Josepha, u Jacob toro etswa ho Modimo. I want you to hear what I'm preaching because I'm going somewhere.
Amen.
Now, haba mokwatela, they thought the power is in the garment.
Right.
Until the power is in the dream. Abanka kubo ha ba keta because motlatlo tsitswe ga ono mmola kana go hao o tla mpo bula ntwe mwe o lothetsa batho go ke yena.
Amen.
Na ba bula ya profol banka kubo ya Josepha ba ikenya ka madi maga bona batse ba nnete go madi a wa sia Josepha.
Yeah.
Le batho ba tsaba bua di ntoka wena, they know the truth.
Yes.
But they want to create a narrative that will feed in their hatred.
Amen.
Am I preaching to somebody
here?
How I get up? I said to people ko pa fela le mamele ke ke botle tlhona le gona go. Ba bana ke tse the old is the it was the shadow of the things to come. What was concealed in the old is revealed in the new.
Yes.
Now, how ka sheba Joseph? He is the symbol of Christ. Because baruti we need to understand. In the Bible Jesus came to his own. And his own didn't receive him.
Yeah.
And Joseph was rejected by his own.
Yeah.
Now, they put him into the pit and Jesus was put in the grave. But Joseph came out. And Jesus came out. Jesu halis fapano, bankile kubo ya hai. Baba palamata isi kayo. Le Josepha ne ba tshwere kobo e seng yena. Josepha ha fitla tronko. O na le ditsotsi tse pedi yena ha se yona. He was with two criminals, but he was not. And one criminal died. And one was released. And Jesus on the cross, he was with two criminals. And one went to paradise and one went to Hades wherever he went. And Joseph had what on go will go. We have all told them to na la faro.
Yeah.
Jesus will go. Now you'll get all these things in my book that is coming soon. Christ hidden and Christ revealed. Ring
amen.
Now Joseph o tla le case ya rape o tshwarwa a sina molato Jesu thagiswa a sina molato. That is why ha promote ha sana mothabo wa ka rape. How can you promote a rapist? Anana rape mosadi wa morena, bo sna case. It's because he was innocent before God. Which means how sna molato pela modimo la ba ka o bea melato. Mo how to cancel. Ke mama ba jumela or Christ can cancel every case. Come on, do like this and say Christ will cancel every case. every case against my destiny, every case against my future, every case against my family. Mercy reload my life.
I'm going to read this now. I wanted to give you the background. Now, how about Nabo Josepha? Josepha is a little in charge. How in charge? Modimo create a fair mind. How create a fair mind? Barabalo recadijo. Cantimo toba morekis and Kiena rekisani. A product is a little owner. And the owner is not a lady caster. But how could this is why Joseph Hannah's not value? Why was some of our Ishmael Mahal? Why by Moregisa? It's because Labasa Obaki, they cannot delete your value. How can 100 rand why a heart? Why failing mark and tell 100 rand? Ditshila tseo di kenya ho yona ha di je fele. A wish me si tshotse batho ba ho etsa ntsona ha di khone o tlosa se wena o le so. Somebody shout I'm still valuable, yeah. Come on, say I'm still valuable. It doesn't matter what I have, but I'm still valuable. It's not about what I have, it's about who. I'm going to go to the hole. How not about Marco or Chubiki Ma? To go Palera Amenegos. Kinalimodis. Give him a mother, Kinalimodis. About what's our Toba who is a Wamba, not a Kinalimodis. I can't make a Hoka Yara. The Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil, and I lift up my eyes to the hills. Where cometh my help? My help cometh from the Lord. The Lord who created the heavens and the earth, he stood the Son of Man to lie not to repent, and his promises are yes and amen. His word is a life, it is sharper than any two-edged sword. It will never come out and go back for it. Somebody shout, I still have a dream. Yes, I'm going through hell, but I still have a dream. Like I'm a man, 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 I'm a man. Don't kill your dream. Your mistake is not your destiny. Your condition is not your conclusion. Your failure is not your final. And it's not over until God. Ayaka shut up. Oh, so fair! They are the temperatures and we are temper! Specialize a full stop on route. How failure the power and I have a full stop. How teacher of 17 but they are full stop.
This is how the fool has stopped. Full stop. I delete.
Hallelujah.
Exclamation. That team is leading, but the game is not finished. Like I'm a Yajua game, I so fail. Our toilet popper, give a mama scam writer off a game. Second half. Maybe I have lost in the first half. Maybe I was destroyed in the first half. But I hear the Lord say the game is not over yet. How fit up now open it? He gets a ghost call. How fit up a kosher? Over the good old Tommy Moore. Come on, Nadia. Give me some Elia. Give me a little bit. How fit up now with the Moscow Senate? What did Moses said?
I cannot speak.
Listen to me, this is very deep. The first thing that was exposed by God's presence is Moses' weakness. When God appeared to Gideon, what did Gideon said?
from the weakest clan.
I'm from the weakest clan of Manasseh. When God appeared to Jeremiah, what did he say?
I'm just a child.
When he appeared to Isaiah, what did Isaiah say? I'm the man of unclean lips. Now, which means the first target of glory is not the audience, it's the preacher. Because you can't do a job. I think it's all Luna. What was hidden in the old is revealed in the new. When Jesus Christ went to Gethsemane, how many disciples went with him?
Three.
When he went to raise the daughter of Jairus, he only entered with three. When he went to the Mount of Transfiguration, he went with only three. But when he was on the cross, he was left with one.
Amen.
In the little hand, never. Because as you tell me, I'm going to tell you, I'm going to tell you. We measure a papa. Because ya separate. Now, just so, having the Mount of Transfiguration, if it's not a Moses was died, but God buried him. Let's see what you do. Musha hapatwa ke family. Modi mona lo go tshwana ka le ditopo tsa batho sa kha asa asa sa ile dipampi. Modi mona Modi mo khetsa apata motho ha ke ta mo ha e ha mo mushi wa Joshua.
Hey.
Ko Joshua mo hlanga ka mushi o shwile ka mputa dipotso wena arise. What time is the funeral? Because Moses was called for Red Sea, you are called for Jordan.
Hey, man. Hey, Bishop.
And why Moses was hidden by God is because Israel was too attached to him. And Mudimu knew if they can know his grave, they will worship his. That is why how to wash the also thing. The body of Moses in the Zekwaki is Satan. The Zuna la Pesh Yali Lwani la me. Mamoshi. Now Elijah was taken by the chariot. When Jesus was on the Mount of Transfiguration, those who disappear in the old appeared in the new. Now Moses was the symbol of resurrection of the saints who will die and rise. But Elijah was the symbol of rapture of those who will be taken without death. Now, I want to say something very deep. Moses symbolizes the law. Somebody say the law. Elijah symbolizes the prophecy. Now, what is the law? The law was the shadow of what? Of the things to come. What is the prophecy? The prophecy was the finger of the things to come. Because the prophecy points to the future. Now, which means the prophets prophesied about Christ. The law was representing Christ. But now Christ is in between the two. Now, Jesus is in the middle of prophecy and the law. Immediately, Moses disappeared. Elijah disappeared. And Christ was left alone. What does that mean? Which means what the law was trying to explain, what the prophecy was trying to explain, has come in the person of Christ. Now Christ became the fulfillment of the law, Yakashaya, and the fulfillment of the prophecy. How about a match for Evan Hiding? Sebedisa di Malemo. 20 Imata Haisa Swako. If you want to see the power of this gospel, stay company a leading up. Stay company a link to the Swaya. What's happening? Who's a bonny leap? Bring your mouth to the end. People say Jesus is Lord.
Jesus is Lord.
The Bible says there is only one mediator between God and man, and that is a man, Christ Jesus. You remove Jesus, you remove connection. Jesus fail. How about that? Can I get a hold of the Rera Jesus? How about that? Put a hold into my hand, the Rera Jesus. Message. Our message is Christ. Christ is the message. You don't tell her, I don't want to be deep. You don't work as you so about that way. There is no deeper than Christ. Christ in me, the hope of God. I see people say, Christ in me. I want to want to open your Christ in me. Can you fix this thing? We don't answer it. Just can't go at this. I'm going to do this. Give me something because you are more than that. Now, Murut, Joseph, ha ante aliyeh data. Jacobo, onana ushuru.
Hey.
Modimo o so powerful. Aba sa motivo kana na ukhuwe. Because how can you leave the old man not telling him the truth? Yeah. I'm only the living son. It's because when God has marked Joseph for his kingdom, he snatched him away from Jacob so that he can multiply him without Joseph's contribution. There are things that I mean they disappear from your sight. So that they can grow from the sight of God. What is it to Uri? Don't know that I should lend a bill. How never took a day. Marin Joseph, I work on something. Go permission to my Joseph is still alive. My dream is still alive. My mother is still alive. Here, Joseph got married. Amen.
Amen.
Now I want to show you something here. I'm about to pray. Genesis 41, from verse number 50 to 52. Amen.
Amen.
Before the years of famine came, two sons were born to Joseph by Asenath, the daughter of Potiphar, priest of on Joseph. Joseph named his firstborn Manasseh. Somebody shout Manasseh.
Manasseh.
And what does the name Manasseh mean? And said, it is because God has made me forget all my trouble and all my father's household. The second son he named Ephraim and said, it is because God has made me fruitful in the land of my suffering. God has made me to forget. You will forget what the relatives has done to you after the death of your parents. Manasseh shall be born. God promises, oh Lord, make me to forget. Come on, lift up your hand with attitude and say, Lord, help me to forget all the pains, all the troubles, all the hurts. Hallelujah! The man to make our body more glorious. Hallelujah! God has given him a job. Hallelujah! My love, when I see you, my heart is warm. Make me to forget. I'm crying inside and I'm smiling outside. Listen to me, beloved. Forgiveness, Apostle, is not the loss of memory. Hasore hauba lebala ulebeti mi possible yentenzo. Ebane modimo lebatit. Manasseh hatswalwa. Kuna le ntso khamela o ska khlo dingela sirase. There are levels where revenge is no longer necessary. because modimo o le baditse no wa ka o tlo le bala go la ka siwa le bana o dimo wa ka o tlo le bala o tlo attend the graduation le ka tshelete ya dikishini ha o botsa ho etsa ba gore manasa ha ona batho ka tiki ke bo mambare something is about to be born. Somebody shout, Lord, give me a miracle that will wipe off my tears.
Hallelujah.
And I said, Ephraim means God has multiplied me in the land of my suffering. Malena go mo di matlo go ska relocate no. Ke batla o phamisa pele batho ba o robile. Ke batla o extende ntlo pele batho ba o wakile. O la makasa thala ba. So na strate so mo tsama ka maoto ka ka futu ka feta ka koloi. Ha ba go tsa ho etsa la gore he has blessed me. The land of my suffering. How many people believe that two sons are born tonight? Somebody shout, Manash! Somebody shout, Ephraim! Make me to forget!
Hallelujah.
The Egyptians that you see now, you will see them no more. The depression that you see now, you will see it no more. The suicidal spirit that you see now, you will see it no more. For the weapons of our warfare, they are not carnal, but they are mighty through God. For the pulling down of the strongholds of the devil. And if God be for us, who can be against us? When the enemy come like the flood, the Spirit of the Lord will raise up the standard against the enemy. It is not by might, nor by power. Somebody shout, Lord, make me to forget.
Babut.
For the sake of those who are remaining, let us heal. Let us heal. Let us be strong for those who are weak. But those kaliba la kiavera kiakwa. Kiakobo na na ushole tuki moha. Kanti moha uzo alaba. Kuti moak. Mara le samalim. Paki lo supporting yana kadi dad. Dungudu hangi. Jacob, someone now Joseph is dead. Can't he Joseph is multiplying?
Yes. Yes.
What you thought is dead. Yes. It's multiplying.
Yes. I have never to remember on the other side.
There is a miracle happening. On the other side.
Muruti, ha Jacobo, ha go pa na le Joseph. You will go and read it home.
Oh, I never believed. Oh, Igan, I never thought that I will see you when not Joseph alive. But God has made me even to see your sons. Which means God will exceed your expectation.
Aye.
Now, let me teach you the secret. As I said, Joseph was the symbol of Christ. When Christ going to the grave, he was just a son. But today we are sons. Satan, which means when the enemy attacked the sun, God brings sons. Only restitution, only restoration. Restoration is to get what you have lost in the very same way you have lost it. But restitution is when God gives you more. Are you ready for more than what you have lost? Come on, Limpopo! Somebody say, I'm ready for more! Somebody shout, I'm ready for more!
Hallelujah! Amen! Hallelujah!
That's all. I said, on the church, I said this at your church, let me say it here. Jesus also sits about 3. Bashmile. I can tell like I am. When I was at the go out, I'll go away. So, Sababa would like to tell like I am. Jesus chased them out. When I look at that, she didn't have a crowd.
Okay,
oh
my God.
Now, come about to bath, so I'm going to go out. Before God can raise something in you, He must change something from you. Amen. It's costly to rise.
Hey.
Because there are things that must be erased. These are mysteries of heaven. And Jesus raised the girl with a gender. She said, Talita kum, daughter, rise. Okay? And then baby, I'm a talk a little. No? My half is a naive. A lot of the son of the widow. And the widow is not a profession, it's a loss. Because she lost her husband. And God never attended the funeral. But when she lost the son, God came. Which means there are laws that God can ignore. But there are laws that God will say, not again. Ooh, whoa! I got permission to say, not again.
gore ntho sape ba e dirile mo batswadi ba ka ke ka e dira go nna
Hey, come on, prophet. Not again.
Sing
half. Sing half.
Somebody shout, it stops right here.
Stops right here.
How many people believe that tonight something has to stop? Come on, promise the Lord, I am, I am. Now, Murutu Rashid, the first time we are Katu, and this time I also pay we. I get more to get out of that. Corner Moshara go to the customer and teach you so cancel a deal. Somebody shout, help is on the way. Somebody shout, my help is on the way. About what's up and about what is that? I'm going to see it out in here. Wipe off your tears, Limpopo Salitin! And he touched the coffin.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Jesus. Man, what's wrong with me? Mona, what's wrong with us?
Okay.
Oh, not much wrong with you, na. Not much wrong with me. And I come with my heart, so I'm also a treat. Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. Ke bo mamara go tshware ntwe tshwere morena. Ai, hai bo a go phamisa re morena go tshware sikeng tshwere. A go tshware bo hloko bo tshwere. La! Pass my situation. Pass my pain.
Yeah.
Ha ba go pala le wena di doctor di checka di re. E kae ka kere go modimo e tshwere.
Yes.
Ba batho ba tlo sa tentengena ka mopaki. Ne ke rapela le ngwana le mong ba ge le tshwafola ha e le one le a fela. Ka ema pela modimo ka ga modimo le le fela le ntswe ko wena o sa feleng. Mosadi wa ka wa tseba ka ga mo etsetse le leng. Modimo na le a ke se hlole ke bo checka se ka store mo modimo na le store sa di ke ni se una le store aya la ba aya modimo na le store mo sa impelo ha o fei na yeta go ke replace it with another one.
Amen.
Ona na ha ya clicks do po doctor ke mo checka mo kenya di scanning ya re mo na on a little twins. I swear, I'm going to go check. Because that lamb was about to be finished. But this one is even healthier than this one. Where did you get this one? He said, my pastor, pray for me. I pray in the name of Jesus that ever what was missing in your body, may Jehovah restore in the mighty name of Jesus. You will never lose your mind. You need your mind for what is coming. I'm about to pray. Every minute, Ari, young man, rise. Every minute, but never more cookies. Let me talk about Chatham. Let me talk about Holy Sabbath. Not everyone who is carrying you takes care of you.
Yeah.
There are people, they are not your friends, they are pall bearers.
Yeah.
They are ushering you to the graveyard.
Okay.
That is why Salu Kokalibon also called the Mohuti Hare.
Those
are Maliki pall bearers. After church, you are talking. They oppose everything and they propose nothing. Abona proso la ntwe ya teng. And a local blood spirit. Look at my dollar something like that okay. What if I'm go to hore? Thomas. Go ra to khotla khotla Jesu. Na go Jesu na ke na le boteng a re let there be peace. If the baby Thomas was not there. Go and read the Bible. The sin of not being there.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Now we're not supposed to answer, now we're going to have any questions. How was your time when I to say this? We're not going to hide. We're only going to torment. Who's in your chair? You're failing. You to say this is something like that. Because you don't understand spiritual matters. And if you don't understand, don't comment.
Yeah.
Don't participate in
things that question God. Keep on believing. You must believe even when the comments are negative.
Amen.
Two more days. Maria ha fika ho Jesu le bibele a ya maoto. Ha ya maoto ya ba Jesu o bua ntwa sa e bua mo mageta. A re le meile kae. Ha ya maoto mo botswa ntho tse botswang tse sa botswang ba tatile. A re le meile kae. Ha fika mabike ka after 4 days. Akena mo ngabupi. Makasaya. Mareta kyari. Morena. Sabodi. Kibata batuba morena we bata lai sebodi. Kibo pomise zoro morena we bata lijo. Lade ba sebo misa me tawa na ma na ba hampa sele modi moruko wa kama ulijo. Afisha. Lebike. Rutrachit. Jesus had a condition and he took the position of prayer. In the Bible, she was a Jew. She was a Jew. She was a Jew. And she was a Jew. 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 She because of these people, because Akiba Keba don't misunderstand where the power comes from. That is why Saba Keba would be back down forward to the top, but confuse about to ask about the source.
Come in, let me talk to you.
go promise le tsore morema o ka thusa ka bana ba ka ke tla go lela le popo o re ke thusi tla ke wena o ka thusa ka bana ka ja nna o pre ke tla go lela ba tsama ha pa ka le o re ke thusi tla ke wena o ka thusa ka sebetsa ke mo mama re morena o ka thusa ka sebetsa Pamisa le sore mo re a ka thusa ka theuela. Ke tla bolella ba 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 makhelo a no re ke thusitse. Ke tla bolella di family. Hore le bona ke le tshe. Ke le motle ke le so. Ke ka bo. Ke mo hala sai.
Ba ratu ke a rate.
Ha fitla le dikela la sa. Mani o tshwere ngwanana ka letsogo mani a ja e busi naile o tshwere le kase mara ha fitla Bethania ha a tshware niks o hweletsa motho ka lebitso a be Lazaro Lazaro ha ebe modimo a le tengtengteng Lai lo shilo kamu. Lazarus. Ako pamisal to, he's calling my name. Lame mato mawa, he's calling your name. Daughter, son, Lazarus, why specifically he's called by name? It's because he had a history of being a friend to Jesus. But once you are the friend of Jesus, the day of resurrection, he's not calling you by gender. He's calling you by name. Why? Because when you were still breathing, you called his name. Somebody shout Jesus.
Jesus.
Somebody call his name. Okay. Ona bele dai. Ya kaita. Ole khama ba fu. Ba shwela. Na mo go tika shi ke bala bebe la ke bale fela wa the Bible say. I also listen to what the Bible is not saying. Because if the Bible says, "Who is strong enough to fight, but shall not give in," who knows what I do? If we hope at it, if we make it happen, but shall not give in. Who knows if it will be possible to do what God says? God fell as old as the honor. Who knows if it will make it happen? Because I will cast my net out. How tell ma di uta shani fule ma di ma abi? Nese den si di basa ma di. Ale dani ya di meno. Di basa uta si. Ma kaso! Ne mo pi! Ma e sa di me ma ma chu! Ama si di ane kachere! Ama si di ane kachere! Ama si di ane kachere! Ama kama kama.
I'm sorry.
You must see Christ before you die.
anke ke lo bona morwa pele ke isha anke ke lo bona Jesu pele ke kena le bitle ukuthi ushosa ya ushitse ina thokore bitso laka ka jeno le bona uri nako ya ka ha ifisa o tlo thole o keke wa tholo bo ke nyo sa bona go ya haleluya o keke wa tholo re go tsima go ka go ba le ba tlo tla pele ke la pele le bona mara mo roti skete ke batla go bona bophelo pele ke isho modimo re go shwetse the funeral has been cancelled. This is the day that the Lord has made. O tshwana le di enle, enle ke ka sesotho ke di perekisitse ke yang ka ga kefuti. Ha o jwa tse di tsena di a preserve-wa. Batho ba bolauwe ke COVID modimo wa nne ka wena. O tswa di accident di tshwanetse o di shwile wena o tsopila. Why have you survived? Why are you still alive? It's because God wants to give you life before you die. John 10:10, the thief does not come in, but to kill, to steal, and to destroy. But Jesus said, I have come that you might have life. Are mo na o tlo kenya kereke, re tlo kenya Kreste. If any man be in Christ, not in the choir, not in the church committee, in Christ. If you are not in Christ, you are in crisis. I say, if you are not in Christ, when you are dying, you are in crisis. You can drive the car without license, but those got an accident. Road accident for die or bad die. Oh! Uganapilo, kareka kuleusa puluso mara haukashwa. Mohau hausa sebeti. Ha o sebetsa ha Jesu le bonyana mara ha o sho lo kopana le yena le tao. If you cannot bow before him as a lamb, you can't stand before him as the lion. Close your eyes everyone, kwala mato. If you want me to pray for you for this special prayer, lift up your right hand, lift up your right hand. The permission to dimos ka saba motho ao sho hona motho go tsa ha hona le ka se tena le double story ke na 11 and la ho sabatle modimo ha o sho go shebisa o di and la ho ka wa rata o tla tsa maiswa ke batho ba 6 le ka se le tshwa ke batho ba 6 ka le tsa tsila bo 6 and lo ke na 6 feet oh and mo tswe ka tsa tsila bo 6 but the 6 is the number of man ke bo bo hlale ba motho bo fela. Lift up your hand. Are there ushers here? Lift up your hand. Permission to ask some more to man. Are you trying to talk as chumi mo? How much will live with that Jesus? Don't permission man so can you just walk to the front, all of you. So as to look how fell alone, how fell at home, to home. Look how fell, come on. Come, guys, come. Masha pele maso. Ushers help them. Come, Rani. Love us up, permission to go. Go, give out my chapel and my soul, they are coming. They go come back to my police with my chapel and my police on my soul. These are young people who are taking the Lord. This is powerful. Give out, come. Give out, waka. Go home, you are not meko, you are not that meko. Go home, give out, waka. My chapel and my soul, my soul, waka. Give out, waka, give out, waka. Shaki, shaka, give out, waka. I want to see him before I die. Rima hata ba swa le ka ka. Watsema burutela chi. Ake ka ba mekere. Lentswe le Petrus ka. Lentswe le o le na le C O M E. Watsema ye. C stand for come children. O stand for come old people. M stand for come, middle age. Mangrada E will come everybody. Everybody, come. If you want to overcome, come.
This is a great harvest. These young people are going to shake this pastor. Blegine ko mo na mulo. Ere mo na Jesus. Kuya na mo di mo libo ay mo di mo. Ere mo na Jesus. Kutulere sila. Ere ang kaya dunay. Bulo mo akawa bulera. Ure Jesus ni mo. Swanle le ibe. Kacho ma hopo. Mole le biso lata. Kutenya kupilo. Itumela kapilo. Bulela ka kulubo. Ure Jesus Kriste. Umorena. Ibile mo kimo. Uwa susite wa. Mole le biso lata. Kajeno. Kutenya. Le kupilo. Ure na kondaka. Ay fika. Otole. Kira le buwa. Ure maati. Alle fine. Invece ho fa. Tuoce. You want to talk to them? I don't know what you are doing with them. Ashes, where are the ashes? What must they do? They must follow you. Kupalev, you guys say, Kunam, Shaban, Jacob, go fellowship. Someone left to, woman up to against the mask. Who gets a mask? Yes, who is with the moon? Somebody can do a mask.
These are our guests of honor. This is the reason we are preaching the gospel. Come on, let me hear the shout and the sound in the church. Can I hear the shout of victory here? Hallelujah!
This is my last night. I just want to bless you. Close your eyes. May the Lord bless you. Say amen. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you. Say amen. Amen. May goodness and mercy follow you. Say amen. Amen. All the days of your life. Say amen. Amen. May whatever you touch multiply. Say amen. Amen. May nations call you blessed. Say amen. Amen. May what you have been waiting for be a reality. Say amen. Amen. May the Lord answer your prayer. Say amen. Amen. And lastly, Maruti, I get into a priority. I get a instruction. God has given me grace in my ministry. I acquired a land. But also I acquired resources. God raised for me kingdom finances. And I don't want to call you a servant of God, but I just want to pray. Akatashe help. Ria tswakara mikuku, ria tswakara niten. We will never end where our forefathers ended. Mudimunjo jita uskepi, hako tsusu wanule powerful, I'm correcting things in the spirit. I just want you to raise up your right hand to God. I'm not praying for you, I'm praying with you. You are my colleagues in the ministry. But I pray that the grace that I have seen, some of you must experience, even more than what the Lord has done for me. I'm building a church, I don't have debts. In the middle of it, God gave me even a new car while I'm still building.
I have a new car, I left it at home. And I didn't deliver at all. I'm not fighting people. God is talking to people. May God speak to the people of your heart. May God bring sons from higher places. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray for land ownership. In the name of Jesus, we have to rental, have to rental, have to squat. We pray that every servant of God must have a place of worship that is dignified and glorified God. We pray for financial resources. We pray for kingdom financials to come from the west, to come from the east, to come from the north, and to come from the south. In the name of Jesus, help is on the way. God is going to raise people who will help you without claiming you, without controlling you, without changing your message. In the name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you, sir. I love you. And see you when you see me. Amen. Hallelujah.